Welcome back. We are going to be working on exercise 2.2, which is using a pin and picture password, which is located in the Microsoft Official Academic Course Lab Manual for Windows, sorry, Configuring Windows Devices, exam 70-697. So we already have our domain controller up and running, and we have our CL1 up and running, and we are working in Oracle VirtualBox. So in this exercise, we're going to configure a pin and a picture password with a new account that we just created in the previous exercise. So we're going to go to Start. And go to Settings. And then we're going to click on Accounts. And then Sign In Options. In the pin section, we're going to choose Add. Of course, it's going to ask us to verify who we are, so we're going to put in our password. And then we're going to put in a new pin. 1, 2, 3, 4. And confirm it. And then click on OK. Can't be a common number pattern. Alright, let's try something a little bit different. Put in a pin that you're used to using. Okay. Alright, now if you're required to do so, this would be where you would take your next screenshot. We're now going to log out of Windows. And then sign in using the pin. Okay, we need to go back into our Windows account, so left click, Settings. Signing options, remove, remove, put in our password, and we're going to go down to the picture password, so we're going to click on change. Our current password. Oops, cancel. Picture password. So we're going to add. And we're going to click on choose picture. We want to navigate. C drive. Up here. Program data. /Microsoft/ Windows space. Microsoft. I'm finding that these instructions that I have in the lab are not going right along with this, so I have to be careful which I end up doing. Alright, so we do have a Windows NT and MS Scan. So we're going to go ahead and use that image. open. We're going to use this picture. We're going to draw three gestures on the pictures. Let's try it again. I'm just tracing these images on here because it makes it easier for us. Here, two. Okay, finish. And I had to do a screenshot. You should have taken one of the previous screen where it showed the flowers that are 1, 2, 3. Alright, so let's do that. We're going to do finish, and then we're going to log out of Windows 10. Oh god, I got to repeat that to get back in. Okay, so now we're going to do sign in options, and we're going to try a picture, if I can remember what the picture was. I've done this lab so many times and I never get it the first time. Back to our start button and settings. I apologize for the background noise. We're doing dishes. Can't be helped. All right, we're going to go back into accounts. sign in options, scroll down, and we want to remove the picture password. Great, so that takes us, we are now done with 2.2. The next video we'll go into is 2.3, creating and managing domain user accounts. Let me just do this real quick. But you want to remain logged into this window for the next exercise.